Well, accidents happen, so it's comforting to know that there is a well-equipped hospital nearby for Santa Fe residents, and that is going to be Hospital Christus St. Vincent. And joining us today is Robert Glick, president and CEO of St. Vincent Hospital Foundation. Good morning.
Good morning.
It's great to have you.
It's great to be here.
And in a world where accidents happen every day, again, so good to know that there's comfort for people nearby.
Yeah, you just never know when you're going to need it. But when you need it, you want it to be the best possible.
Exactly. So tell us a little bit about Christus St. Vincent so we get an idea.
Well, the hospital is actually the oldest hospital in New Mexico.
Oh, really?
Founded in 1865 and by Sisters of Charity out of Cincinnati.
Okay.
It started with just three nuns, three sisters who started it. Today it's well over 2,000.
Unbelievable.
It is a private but not-for-profit hospital in partnership with the Christus system and on a journey to excellence. It's really been growing and getting better and better every day and bringing a lot of great new equipment, which what we're going to be talking about in a minute
Absolutely.
Is helping us support.
Yeah, well, before we get to the equipment, tell me first what the foundation's role is.
We raise money for all different kinds of projects at the hospital. We exist to support the hospital with everything from helping with bricks and mortar. We help build the emergency room, the new emergency room at the hospital.
Wow.
We raise funds for nursing education, for equipment, and medical equipment these days can be very, very expensive.
Yes.
So.
Yeah, my dad's actually in that business back in the East, and it is in a very expensive business. So the more money you can raise, the more opportunities we have to help people. And in fact, I want to mention that the St. Vincent Hospital Foundation annual fundraiser, which is called Glamour and Gauze, very cute, by the way, it benefits the trauma and surgical department. So tell us first about that upcoming fundraiser, because that sounds really exciting.
It's great fun. A few years ago, we started to present comedy as part of the event because there's lots of music in Santa Fe, many galas of different kinds. Nobody brings in stand-up comedians.
No, and they should.
And so we've been having a great time. Laughter is the best medicine.
Oh, I love that.
So we, this year, we're actually bringing back, this is the first time we're bringing someone back, Henry Cho, who is just a marvelous young comedian. Lots of fun. It's bleep-free humor.
It
will
like
appeal
that
to everybody.
And money is being raised, which is really the bottom line of it all. So how is that money that's being raised actually benefit the trauma and surgical units?
Okay. Several months ago, one of our trauma surgeons saved the life of a man in Santa Fe.
Okay.
And he has a friend who has a foundation or is part of a foundation actually here in Albuquerque, the Gorham Foundation.
Mm-hmm.
And they made us a challenge grant to improve the department that this surgeon worked in.
Oh, wow.
Which is the trauma and surgery department.
Okay.
And their grant is $600,000 to be matched by $400,000.
Wow.
And that total of $1 million, we've already purchased all kinds of new equipment for the trauma and surgery department. Some very special kinds of x-ray machines.
Okay.
So surgeons, while they're operating in real time, can actually see inside the body while they're working on it.
Oh, my.
And then the other funds will be going to support nursing education. There's some equipment for allowing patients to use to save their blood if they're bleeding internally. Clean it and put it back in so they don't need a transfusion.
You are kidding
me. No, it's real life-saving equipment.
So this is, you were saying earlier on, there's some amazing equipment and some new advances. I mean, talk about technological advances. You can use your own blood, and I've never heard anything like this before.
Right, so you don't have to worry about transfusions and even though transfusions are perfectly safe, it's always better to use your own blood.
No, but you just shocked me with that one.
Yeah.
That's a really amazing advance. Now, I also want to go back to the fundraiser because I want more details so that more people can be there because I think this is a wonderful cause.
Thank you. It's Saturday, October 15th.
Okay.
It's at the El Dorado Hotel in Santa Fe. There's dinner and dancing. A wonderful band, Solstice, who appears every year. They're just a great, great band.
So comedy and music.
And
good.
Then Henry Cho. And there's also a live, a silent and live auction with lots of great things to bid on.
Oh, good.
Some wonderful jewelry, some wonderful art, some fabulous trips that you couldn't do on your own.
You can't go wrong in Santa Fe with good art and jewelry, that's for sure.
And one thing I'm always forced to bid on by my son, one of the items we have is the right to throw out the first pitch and 8 seats at an Isotopes baseball game.
How fun. Oh, that's a good one. I hope you win it.
We did it a few years ago. I think we have to do it again.
I think you should. I'll be wishing you good luck with fingers crossed.
Thank
and
you.
As far as tickets go?
Call 913-5209.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
That's our office, and there are still some left. It sells out every year.
Okay, so get on
it's
it.
It's great fun.
Yeah, we don't want to miss out on that. That's a fantastic opportunity. Robert, thank you so much.
Thank you.
So great to have you, and thanks for all the good work you're doing.
Thank you very much.
We appreciate that.
Thank you.
And still ahead, are you drowning in debt? We've got some solutions that might help you breathe again. Breathe again.